Halloween, bats, black cats, witches, and vampires. A night in which ghosts play tricks on humans. All of the spirits of Halloween are on the loose tonight. This scary gang of ghouls and goblins featuring Nancy Kerrigan. Kurt Browning. Brasseur and Eisler. And Liz Manley welcome you to their nightmare in Halloween on Ice. Civic Center in Portland, Maine. Welcome to an evening of frighteningly entertaining figure skating as we kick off this special time of year with Halloween on Ice. I'm Bob Barsha, along with Judy Blumberg. On the ice, our entire cast of Olympic and world professional figure skating stars, and our hostess for the evening will be along shortly, Olympic silver medalist Nancy Kerrigan. This is Halloween.
Brown sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
In the town of
I am
the clown with the tearaway face.
Here on a flash of vomit and trace.
I am the wind blowing
stair. I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night. Filling your dreams to the brim.
Is a very different Nancy Kerrigan from the one we came to know in 1994 at the Olympic Winter Games.
There are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men get out of frame.
The only way, Bob, that you could tell that was Nancy Kerrigan was to watch that triple toe. It was solid, strong, just like Nancy.
On her feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams, and I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old
skating with a costume like this, and under all that makeup, gives you an entirely different persona out there on the ice. And it's lots of fun, there's no pressure, and you can explore lots of different characters.
There's something out there far from my home. I've never known. Kentucky. I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I know the whole
I just wonder what her son Matthew is thinking as he sees mommy out there in this.
I am dead.
Get
up. I can take off my head to recite.
Right, the Olympic silver medalist from Albertville is now mother of a young son, as well as an established professional star. Skating on a sore ankle this evening, but the show will go on. Olympic silver medalist Nancy Kerrigan. Halloween on Ice is being brought to you by new Ocean Spray Wellfleet Farms Cranberry and Georgia Peach. We only pick the best fruit. By Aetna U.S. Healthcare, raising the quality of healthcare in America. And by VO5 Hot Oil, 1 minute once a week for dramatically revitalized hair.